Okay, sorry about the delay there. What I want to do is I want to make a little video here and put it on YouTube, showing this. I'm using my Fanatec wheel for the first time on this game. This is Wreckfest, and since it's kind of a crazy day, we're gonna give it a. And my seat set there. I haven't been on this track in probably 6 months. So you get points for spinning somebody out. Wow, did you see that car going overhead? Yes, that's a loop-de-loop. Ah! I think I'm in like a 32, 33, 34, 4. It's got some kind of race engine in it. I don't know. So whatever came with the game. I'll try this side. Yes, I'm using an H pattern. Woo! Yeah, you can fall and get caught on that loop-to-loop if you don't have enough speed. And there's some cars that won't fit, period. And yes, there's crossing traffic. Not only about getting there first, it's also causing damage to other cars. My car's still at 100%. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. I might have to get this on a PS4. I'm betting it would be fun. And I hear they've gotten their multiplayer working, right? Spinning. Oh no. Go all the way. Get out of the way. Yeah, I haven't done anything to this car except jump in it and drive it one time before this. Ah! Thought I was dead there. Yes, it's just AI. Ooh. Yeah, they have new damage and all kinds of new stuff. See, what I like about doing it on here, though, is I can use that H pattern. That's a Thrustmaster, and I wouldn't be able to do that. I have to get one of those drive hubs. Which I'm thinking about doing anyways. $90. And then I can use my shifters along with my Thrustmaster shifters with my Fanatec wheel. Third place, that's not bad. I mean, I haven't done anything to that car. Yeah, these are all AI. Some of them are real people. Let's see. Yeah, I haven't got my controls set up very well yet. truck. Oh, whoops. Let's try. Dry Town. I've never heard of this. Oh, let's try this Volkswagen. Settings are, I got no driving aids turned on, just drive what you got and go. Whoa, this thing's bigger. Big too, big old all-wheel drive, I guess. All-wheel drive. But yeah, you can drive sofas, outhouses, combines, school buses, all kinds of cars that have been modified, some that are pretty stock. I think my favorite is still that 33-4, whatever it is. I didn't know, look at that grill. Well, I'm just getting killed in this. I don't know where I'm going. This thing handles like crap. But yeah, there's city courses, Detroit, Motown, whatever they want to call it. It's not much to it, but yeah, this car really sucks, honestly. Oh, look at this. No. Some of these I built up. These are some early cars. Like the Dominator. I don't know where that came from. A little pickup. Looks like probably an AMC Javelin. Oh, okay. Guess the steering doesn't self-center. Still turning. Did not get a good start there. Oh. Wow, an airplane. I didn't see that before. It's supposed to be next to an airport. That's pretty cool. This is freaking awesome. I haven't bought any of the packs that they sell. There's plenty of cars in here. I'm gonna have to look into this for the PS4. This would be a lot of fun. Wreckfest. First, I need that. Otherwise, I'll be doing paddle shifts, which I could do, you know. Wow, that's beautiful. Sure, there's a look back button, but I don't have anything mapped. Yeah, you can modify these, add armor. Oh, there's another one. These javelins. Yeah, you can add armor, add power. Add better handling, tune it. There's a lot to do in this game. That is gorgeous, though. That's one of the prettiest sunsets I've ever seen in a video game. I'm gonna lap down. That you can't do with paddle shifts. Go third to reverse to first. Save the stick, baby. Wild style, huh? Fun. Yeah, there's a bunch in this game that I haven't seen yet, but anyways, that's gonna do it for, yeah, there's tons and tons of stuff to do here, and go into the garage, and geez, I ain't got none of this stuff set up, right? Thanks for watching.